Do you love bass?
Then check out the tastiest, bassiest song ever released by the space of bass. It's crazier than Fat Cook Palace. If you don't know what that is, it's not for you. That, the song though, yes,